अस्सलाम वालेकुम। टुडे वी विल टॉक अबाउट द वाटर साइकिल। द वाटर साइकिल इज अ रिवर्सिबल चेंज इन द स्टेट्स ऑफ मैटर। द डायग्राम यू सी इन दिस वीडियो एक्सप्लेन द वाटर साइकिल। द वाटर ऑन द अर्थ इज कॉन्स्टेंटली मूविंग। इट इज रिसाइकिल्ड ओवर एंड ओवर अगेन इन द फॉर्म ऑफ रेन, ड्यू, फॉग, मिस्ट, फ्रॉस्ट, हेल और स्नो। इट चेंजेस फ्रॉम रेन टू वाटर वेपर्स टू क्लाउड्स टू रेन अगेन। इन द फर्स्ट स्टेप ऑफ वाटर साइकिल, sun shines heat up water and make it evaporate. Water becomes invisible water vapors. In the next step, the water vapor rises up into the atmosphere. When the water vapor reaches the colder upper layer of the atmosphere, it condenses to form droplets. These groups together and form cloud. As the clouds move along in the air currents, the droplets join together to form bigger drops. When they are heavy enough, they fall as rain. Rainwater collects in streams and rivers. It flows down toward the sea. The water cycle begins again. This is all about water cycle. Next, we will discuss about reversible and irreversible changes in states of matter. Reversible changes do not produce any new substances as they are not permanent changes. They are also called physical changes. For example, heating water changes its liquid state into gaseous. It changes into water vapor or steam. If you cool the water vapor, it turns back to liquid water. If you freeze water, it changes into solid ice. And when the ice melts, it changes back to water. These are some examples of reversible changes. Now we will discuss about irreversible changes. Irreversible changes are opposite to reversible changes. They are permanent changes. These changes produce a completely new material. A simple example of this is cooking food. It leads to an irreversible change. You cannot turn a boil or a fry egg back into a raw egg. These are also called chemical changes. These are some examples of irreversible changes.